Now, the part of the cell that is shown here is called the vacuole, and the vacuole also has a membrane around it. And the function of the vacuole is that it stores water and sugars and minerals. And there's a specific word we use when we describe this water and sugar and these minerals. All these mixed up make up what's known as cell sap, and that is stored in the vacuole.